Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Akram Al-Fati. I am student of Arabic Education at UIN Syarif Hidayatullah, Jakarta. I am going to express my opinion about the effectiveness of using video in teaching Arabic. Learning Arabic by using video is the most effective method in this modern era. With advanced technology and easy access to the internet, this is an advantage for people who want to learn Arabic by using video. Why do I say that? Because by using video, the children being taught will produce more enthusiasm and curiosity. So they will not be sleepy because they are not only listening but watching while listening. When the child being taught does not understand the material being taught, he can repeat the video until he understands and even memorize it. Learning Arabic by using video is also the best alternative in this era of the COVID-19 pandemic, where teachers and students can learn without having direct body contact, especially now there is a lot of abuse of minors and promiscuity, which has a very bad impact on children who are in the process of becoming adults. That is my argument above. It is clear that learning Arabic by using video is the best method in modern era. So let's learn Arabic by using video. Thank you for attention. See you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.